Good morning, students. Hope you are fine and doing your studies. Students, face to face, I am not able to connect to you, but hope all of you are studying and doing the homework regularly. Especially, you should learn whatever is taught through videos. So now let's revise the definition that we learnt in our previous class. The lesson we were going through was lesson number 8, fun with family and friends. Now let's friends. Number 1 definition is recreation. I told you recreation means manoranjan. What is recreation? Recreation means those activities that help us to refresh ourselves. I repeat, recreation. Recreation means those activities that help us to refresh ourselves. Second, outdoor games. Games that are played outside the house are called outdoor games. Let's repeat together. Outdoor games. Games that are played outside the house are called outdoor games. Third one is indoor games. Games that are played inside the house are called indoor games. Once again, indoor games. Games that are played inside the house are called indoor games. The recreation are different activities like playing indoor games, outdoor games, going for a picnic, going to the park, sitting for some times and spending time. All these are different activities. Then outdoor games. Outdoor games are, which are the outdoor games? Like cricket, basketball, football, lawn tennis, kho-kho, hockey and badminton. I have told you, these games are played not inside the house but in the field, because it required much place to play. In the outdoor games, we jump, run, shout, etc. So we need big place to play. Next one is, third one is indoor games. Indoor games are played inside the house, so it doesn't require much place, but we sit in a place and play with our family and friends. So all these things help us to, all these things make us fresh, fit and fresh, fit and also active. Hope everyone might have understand the lesson. Mainly the three things you should remember are recreation. To refresh ourselves, we do recreation. Then outdoor games, the definition and its name. Indoor game, its definition and their name.